Out of Northwest DC, where police are trying to find this vehicle. They say it's linked to a deadly shooting along Connecticut and Florida Avenue near DuPont Circle. It happened at around 9:30 last night. Here's video from the scene. Two people shot, one of them dead. The deceased, Stephon Jones. He was from Northeast Washington, just 31 years old. Police say they believe more than one shooter is responsible. If you know anything, please contact police right away.